This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A nickel metal hydride battery, abbreviated NiMH or NiMH, is a type of rechargeable battery. The chemical reaction at the positive electrode is similar to that of the nickel cadmium cell NiCd, with both using nickel oxide hydroxide Ni. However, the negative electrodes use a hydrogen absorbing alloy instead of cadmium. A NiMH battery can have 2 to 3 times the capacity of an equivalent size NiCd, and its energy density can approach that of a lithium ion battery. Contents 1 history 2 electrochemistry 3 charge 31 trickle charging 32 delta V charging method 33 delta T temperature charging method 34 safety 35 loss of capacity 4 discharge 41 over discharge 42 self discharge 43 low self-discharge 5 compared to other battery types 6 applications 61 consumer electronics 62 electric vehicles 7 see also 8 references 9 external links history disassembled NiMH AA battery, positive terminal outer metal casing also negative terminal positive electrode negative electrode with current collector metal grid, connected to metal casing separator between electrodes see also, history of the battery work on NiMH batteries began at the Battelle Geneva Research Center following the technology's invention in 1967. It was based on sintered T2 Ni Tini X alloys and Niu electrodes. Development was sponsored over nearly 2 decades by Daimler-Benz and by Volkswagen AG within Deutsche Automobilgesellschaft, now a subsidiary of Daimler AG. The battery's specific energy reached 50. In 2008, more than 2 million hybrid cars worldwide were manufactured with NiMH batteries in the European Union, and due to its battery directive, nickel metal hydride batteries replaced NiCd batteries for portable consumer use. About 22% of portable rechargeable batteries sold in Japan in 2010 were NiMH. In Switzerland in 2009, the equivalent statistic was approximately 60%. This percentage has fallen over time due to the increase in manufacture of lithium ion batteries. In 2000, almost half of all portable rechargeable batteries sold in Japan were NiMH. In 2015, BASF produced a modified microstructure that helped make NiMH batteries more durable, in turn allowing changes to the cell design that saved considerable weight, allowing the gravimetric energy density to reach 140 watt-hours per kilogram electrochemistry. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. July 2015. Learn how and when to remove this template message. The negative electrode reaction occurring in a NiMH cell is H2OMe-O-MH. The charge reaction is read left to right, and the discharge reaction is read right to left on the positive electrode. Nickel oxyhydroxide, Ni, is formed, NiOH2O-NiUH2OE-. The metal M in the negative electrode of a NiMH cell is an intermetallic compound. Many different compounds have been developed for this application, but those in current use fall into 2 classes. The most common is Ab5, where A is a rare earth mixture of lanthanum, cerium, neodymium, praseodymium, and B is nickel, cobalt, manganese, or aluminium. Some cells use higher capacity negative electrode materials based on Ab2 compounds, where A is titanium or vanadium and B is zirconium or nickel, modified with chromium, cobalt, iron, or manganese. Any of these compounds serve the same role, reversibly forming a mixture of metal hydride compounds when overcharged at low rates. Oxygen produced at the positive electrode passes through the separator and recombines at the surface of the negative. Hydrogen evolution is suppressed, and the charging energy is converted to heat. This process allows NiMH cells to remain sealed in normal operation and to be maintenance-free. NiMH cells have an alkaline electrolyte, usually potassium hydroxide. The positive electrode is nickel hydroxide and the negative electrode is hydrogen ions or protons. The hydrogen ions are stored in a metal hydride structure that is the electrode for separation. Hydrophilic polyolefin nonwovens are used. Charge charging voltage is in the range of 14 to 16 volts per cell in general. A constant voltage charging method cannot be used for automatic charging. When fast charging, it is advisable to charge the NiMH cells with a smart battery charger to avoid overcharging, which can damage cells. Trickle charging, the simplest of the safe charging methods, is with a fixed low current, with or without a timer. Most manufacturers claim that overcharging is safe at very low currents, below 0.1. Long life is important. This is the approach taken in emergency lighting applications where the design remains essentially the same as in older NICD units, except for an increase in the trickle charging resistor value. Panasonic's handbook recommends that NIMH batteries on standby be charged by a lower duty cycle approach, where a pulse of a higher current is used whenever the battery's voltage drops below 13 volts. This can extend battery life and use less energy. Delta V charging method. NIMH charge curve. In order to prevent cell damage, fast chargers must terminate their charge cycle before overcharging occurs. One method is to monitor the change of voltage with time. When the battery is fully charged, the voltage across its terminals drops slightly. The charger can detect this and stop charging. This method is often used with nickel-cadmium cells, which display a large voltage drop at full charge. However, the voltage drop is much less pronounced for NIMH and can be non-existent at low charge rates, which can make the approach unreliable. Another option is to monitor the change of voltage with respect to time and stop when this becomes zero, but this risks premature cutoffs. With this method, a much higher charging rate can be used than with a trickle charge, up to 1 voltage. Since this method measures the voltage across the battery, a constant current rather than a constant voltage charging circuit is used. Delta T temperature charging method. The temperature change method is similar in principle to the delta V method because the charging voltage is nearly constant. Constant current charging delivers energy at a near constant rate when the cell is not fully charged. Most of this energy is converted to chemical energy. However, when the cell reaches full charge, most of the charging energy is converted to heat. This increases the rate of change of battery temperature, which can be detected by a sensor such as a thermistor. Both Panasonic and Duracell suggest a maximum rate of temperature increase of 1 degree Celsius per minute. Using a temperature sensor allows an absolute temperature cutoff, which Duracell suggests at 60 degrees Celsius. With both the Delta T and the Delta V charging methods, both manufacturers recommend a further period of trickle charging to follow the initial rapid charge safety. NIMH cell that popped its cap due to failed safety valve. A resettable fuse in series with the cell, particularly of the bimetallic strip type, increases safety. This fuse opens if either the current or the temperature gets too high. Modern NIMH cells contain catalysts to handle gases produced by overcharging. 2H2O2. 2H2OO2. However, this only works with overcharging currents of up to 0.1. Over-discharge. Complete discharge can cause reverse polarity in one or more cells, which can permanently damage them. This situation can occur in the common arrangement of four AA cells in series in a digital camera, where one completely discharges before the others due to small differences in capacity among the cells. When this happens, the good cells start to drive the discharged cell into reverse polarity, i.e. positive anode, negative cathode. Some cameras, GPS receivers and PDAs detect the safe end of discharge voltage of the series cells and do auto shutdown, but devices such as flashlights and some toys do not. Irreversible damage from polarity reversal is a particular danger, even when a low voltage threshold cutout is employed. Should the cells vary in temperature, this is because capacity significantly declines as the cells are cooled. This results in a lower voltage under load of the colder cells. Self-discharge. NIMH cells historically had a somewhat higher self-discharge rate equivalent to internal leakage than NICD cells. The self-discharge rate varies greatly with temperature, where lower storage temperature leads to slower discharge rate and longer battery life. The self-discharge is 5-20% on the first day and stabilizes around 0.5-4% per day at room temperature, but at 45 degrees Celsius it is approximately 3 times as high. Low self-discharge. The low self-discharge nickel metal hydride battery LSD NIMH has a significantly lower rate of self-discharge. The innovation was introduced in 2005 by Sanyo, under their Eneloop brand, by using an improved electrode separator and improved positive electrode. Manufacturers claim the cells retain 70%-85% of their capacity when stored 1 year at 20. Separators. Larger volume. The highest capacity low self-discharge AA cells have 2500. Lithium-ion batteries have a higher specific energy than nickel-metal hydride batteries, but they are significantly more expensive. As of 2005, nickel-metal hydride batteries constituted 3% of the battery market. Applications. High-power NiMH battery of Toyota NHW20 Prius, Japan. Nickel-metal hydride 24V battery pack made by Varta, Museum Autovision, Altlesheim, Germany. Consumer electronics. NIMH batteries have replaced NICD for many roles. No notably small rechargeable batteries NIMH batteries are commonly available in AA penlight size batteries. These have nominal charge capacities C of 11 to 28. Applications of NIMH electric vehicle batteries include all electric plug-in vehicles such as the General Motors EV1, Honda EV+, Ford Ranger EV and Vectric scooter hybrid vehicles such as the Toyota Prius, Honda Insight, Ford Escape Hybrid, Chevrolet Malibu Hybrid and Honda Civic Hybrid also use them. Stanford R. Ovshinsky invented and patented a popular improvement of the NIMH battery and founded Ovonic Battery Company in 1982. General Motors purchased Ovonic's patent in 1994. By the late 1990s, NIMH batteries were being used successfully in many fully electric vehicles, such as the General Motors EV1 and Dodge Caravan Epic minivan. In October 2000, the patent was sold to Texaco, and a week later Texaco was acquired by Chevron. Chevron's Cobasis subsidiary provides these batteries only to large OEM orders. General Motors shut down production of the EV1 citing lack of battery availability as a chief obstacle. Cobasis control of NIMH batteries created a patent encumbrance for large automotive NIMH batteries. See also automotive battery. Battery recycling. Chevron Corporation. Comparison of battery types. Gas diffusion electrode. Lead-acid battery. List of battery sizes. List of battery types. Lithium-ion battery. Nickel-zinc battery. Nickel-y hydroxide. Nickel-y oxide. Patent encumbrance of large automotive NIMH batteries. Power-to-weight ratio. References. Carat NIMH battery charging basics. PowerStreamcom. Carat In Search of the Perfect Battery, The Economist, 6 March 2008. Carat U.S. Patent 6413670, High-Power Nickel Metal Hydride Batteries and High-Power Alloys, Electrodes for Use Therein, published July 2, 2002. PDF Cobasis retrieved 10 September 2011. Carat Sandeep Damaya 2002, Electric Vehicle Battery Systems, Nunes, ISBN 0-7506-9916-7, pp. 118-123. Carat Nickel Metal Hydride NIMH Battery Charger and Battery Pack User's Manual, PDF C. Bird Electronics, Inc. Archived from the original PDF on 27 February 2009. Retrieved 10 July 2009. NIMH Batteries Self-Discharge Up to 20% in the first 24 hours after charging, then as much as 15% per month. Self-discharge is highly temperature dependent. NIMH batteries self-discharge about 3 times faster at 40 degrees Celsius than at 20 degrees Celsius. Age also affects self-discharge. Older battery packs self-discharge faster than new ones. Temperature. Carat Jeff Cobb, New Hybrid Reviews, News. NIMH battery charging and safety. VE galvanic cells types. Voltaic pile battery. Flow battery. Trough battery. Concentration cell. Fuel cell. Thermogalvanic cell. Primary cell. Non-rechargeable alkaline aluminium air. Bunsen chromic acid. Clark Daniel Dry Edison Lalande Grove Leclanche Lithium Mercury Nickel Oxyhydroxide Silicon Air Silver Oxide Weston Zamboni Zinc Air Zinc Carbon Secondary Cell Rechargeable Automotive Lead Acid Gel Polysulfide bromide potassium ion rechargeable alkaline sodium ion sodium sulfur vanadium redox zinc bromine zinc cerium cell parts anode binder catalyst cathode electrode electrolyte half cell ion salt bridge. Semipermeable membrane.